My name is Dr. Nicholas Vero. I do quite a bit of rehabilitation and reconstructive work for patients. I, over the past 14 years, have been involved with lasers in dentistry, and now I consider myself a prosthodontist with a laser touch, and I get involved with restoring teeth in many interesting ways that normally cannot be done with the conventional dentistry. Adding the lasers to this allows me to do things less invasively, more conservatively, many times less expensively, with less anesthesia. Many procedures I do without any injection at all, I can take care of their mouths in ways that I could never do before and give them some really unique ways of restoring their mouth. Over the years, the challenges that I have met in receiving more and more complicated situations and then resolving the problems has made me quite happy. And then the patients appreciate that, and from that point, a relationship is enhanced. We have warm relationships with people, and they truly appreciate it, and they say it. So I not only appreciate their being a patient in the office, and they appreciate coming to the office for many, many years.